The program is really nice because it takes you from a very basic understanding of how to conduct research. So you have an idea or you have a question and you want to be able to study it. They guide you through that process of designing a study, but then they also take you through the rest of it in terms of once you've collected data, how do you analyze it? And then the measurement piece of the program is really nice because it teaches us how to create actual instruments, so surveys, questionnaires, things like that.
In our school, we have a lot of sources that can be used. Like we have some free software, and we have a lot of statistical software to use in our campus. So that's a big system. You will realize that there are a lot of people and resources are supporting you to finish your study here. We all use some real data from some open sources, and that really helps to solve some real problem in our daily life.
Every one of my professors has been not only really knowledgeable, but also really experienced. So they've been able to bring their sort of real life experience into the classroom and give us examples that are sort of beyond the four walls here. They're also really available and approachable. The other thing that I really have appreciated is just the flexibility of the program. The course that I took on campus was an evening course, so I was able to come after work. With my job, I work really strange schedule, and it's been really nice to be able to sort of do my master's program while I'm working, but be able to kind of juggle the schedule at the same time.
One of the nice things about the master's program is that it is available for 100% online. So you can take the entire thing, the whole program online. There are portions that are available in class as well. So you can take one or the other, or a mixture of both. That's actually what I did. I have some online courses, I have some face-to-face courses, both of which are amazing. As a full-time faculty member here at Kent State, I still have the time to take a program such as this because of that online flexibility.
I've learned things that I can apply to my job. It's something that I think can be used in every area of my life. I feel like you could do anything. You could work in higher education, you could work in K-12 education, but you could also go out into the private sector, into businesses and corporations, and work as well. You can do unlimited things with this degree.